Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're starting a new game tonight. This is Death Ray Manta. This is a, oh my god, I forgot how fucking rough this was, just getting right in there. This is a twin stick shooter, very much akin to, say, Geometry Wars or whatever. Also, a very big epilepsy warning. If you're not into flashing and super colors and hugely bright things, fairly warned be ye, because there's going to be a lot of that in this game, as you can probably already tell, and I already died, so way to go me. So as you can see, it's a very quick game. It's a very quick game, like you have pretty much one hit, otherwise you- aww. I think that thing got destroyed. I think I was supposed to collect that. I know very little about this game, actually. All I know is that it looks beautiful, it's very pretty, rainbow colors are cool. And supposedly we are the Death Ray Manta? I don't know. It's really hard to tell sometimes, like, what's going on. All I know is that I don't hit anything, pretty much. I shouldn't be hitting anything. Oh my god, please let me get that. I'm not sure. Like, I'm not sure what my life is, if I have life or whatever. And I'm not sure what the clear conditions are for each of these levels. All I really know is that it looks massively pretty, and the music is fucking retro as hell, so it's super lovely. I guess I just destroy all the enemies and shit, so I'll just go with it. Oh my goodness, please. This is so hard to track sometimes. Oh my goodness. Oh, see, yeah, that was bad. I shouldn't have hit that. It's so quick and also very loud. I'm gonna turn it down just a quick little touchy touch. Sorry if that freaks the stream out a little bit, but had to be done. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh my goodness, this is almost like sensory overload for me, and I can deal with a bunch of sensory stuff, so this is like puking rainbows straight into my eyeballs, which is perfectly fine, to be honest with you. I'm not sure if that gives me like more power or whatever. I'm not sure if there's like armor or health or whatever. I'm pretty sure it's just like, you know, whatever. just do whatever you can and everything's fine, pretty much. Oh my goodness, like I can't. Can I touch the sides? Okay, I can touch the sides. That's good to know that I don't need to be worried about that. But this has like super classic 80s synth montage written all over it, at least the music does, which is super great. Oh, what did I get hit by there? I think I hit a stationary thing. Oh man, this is gonna be so nuts. So this week in general is just a little bit, is gonna be a short week, since on Friday we'll have insert credits. I'll be hosting that here as well. So I think this is actually kind of the perfect game for this, because I'm pretty sure this won't last more than two nights for me anyways. Like, I can barely tell what's going on. There's just a lot of shit bouncing around here. My goodness. Good thing I'm not, like, taking psychedelics right now, because I would be, like, on the floor or something. I don't know. Don't do drugs, kids. It's bad. Unless they are prescribed for you for a very specific condition. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna die. Except I think I can destroy their bullets, apparently? I don't know. There's so much going on, I can barely tell, like, what's good and what's bad here. Oh, I think that was, could have been bad. There we go. Alright, I think this is where I keep dying, because I hit the stupid stationary shit without even realizing that's what it is. And I can't read the text that's happening there. I think one said, love you? I don't know, man. There's a lot going on. There's a lot of shit dropping here. Oh, please, I want that. I'm not sure what that does, but I want it because it's fancy and rainbow-colored. So nuts. Oh, I'm pretty sure I don't want to hit it myself. I don't want to shoot it. I just want to pick it up. Oh, wait, that guy is trying to do something to me. Oh, yeah, and then I just got mashed by something. Apparently that was level 14. Alright, let's see. Ow! Ooh, that's nice. That was good. We're just gonna pretend that one didn't happen. Like, I think my score is based on those little gems that I collect, so we're gonna see if that's the case. Please don't. Aw, they destroyed it. Bastards. Okay, this. Okay, I want to make sure to get those before something bad happens, I guess. There doesn't seem to be any other. Oh my goodness, please. Seem to be any other score associated with this. Oh, that's shooting something, I guess. Oh, something got destroyed there. Oh, that thing's gonna shoot at me. Okay. We're just kind of hoping and praying here. Please don't destroy that. Oh, it disappears after a short time, I think. That's why I'm getting fucked over. Like, I need to go for it right away, otherwise it's gone. There we go. See? We're getting it. We're getting it. We're learning things. We're learning things. Oh, please. There you go. Oh, no! And then I get waxed, like, right there. That was shitty. Let's try it again. Oh, okay. It didn't even give me a chance to go get that. Come on, man. Can't be teasing me with that shit. Nice. Okay. I didn't die there somehow. Where's the thing? Oh, there it is. Oh, come on. Split second before I get there. Yeah, there is a lot going on here, man. I don't know. I don't know how much of this I can take. There is so much. So much happening. Alright, so you just pretty much gotta remember where those gem things are and just go for it. Like, otherwise there's just no chance. Like, where's this one? Over to the left. Okay. And then destroy. So I don't need to destroy, like, the little cyan orbiters, I guess? I can just... The red and the greens and the everything else. And those two. Okay, alright. I'm getting it. I'm getting it very slowly here. Alright, that was good. Nice. Okay, that was... I think I did a good thing there. Oh my goodness, this is just too much. Oh, wow, that thing's doing a number there. There we go. Nice, we got it. We got it, we're fine. Oh, it's trying to shoot me down. Fuck off. Still one left. There it is. Okay. Oh, careful. Oh, sideswiped. What a shit. Wow, this might be actually be a one and done game. This is a lot to fucking take in. Look at this. Just look. I mean, it's pretty as hell. Holy shit. My goodness. What is going on here? Like, this is true twin stickery right here. I'm literally touching zero buttons. Alright, I think I'm getting it. I think I'm getting it. I'm getting it down. Oh my god. So many rainbows. See, I'm treating this kind of like Robotron, where the edges kill you, but they don't kill you, so I can feel free to just go right in there. Nice. Okay, so we're 7 for 7, I think. Oh, careful with that shit, though. They coming for you. Coming hot and furious here. Oh, careful there. Nice. Okay. Oh, it's over here. Whoa, no. Oh, no. Nice. My goodness, please. Almost got me. Not that time though. Oh, oops, one more. Oh, careful, easy. I think it's always the light blue ones that kind of sideswipe me when I'm not fucking looking. All right, where's the thing? There it is. Oh, easy. Oh my goodness, please. Oh wow. There's just way too much going on. Like, what kind of human can handle this? Ooh. Oh, blimey, they are fucking zigzagging all over the place now? That's not good. Oh, wow! Alright, how did that not kill me? A mystery. A mystery. Something's left here. What's left? What's left? What am I destroying? There's... Oh, there's one thing. Oh, there. Okay, okay. It's like, what the fuck's going on, man? Oh, I see. It's like little fucking orange glowy speed racer things. Oh, see, and then I did that. Good work. So 37 was my score. 19. I don't know what my score was there. 19, I guess, in the top left. Wow. Oh boy. Hey, Mr. Gecko. How you doing? Rebranding? What? You mean with the name change? Yeah, kinda, I guess? I don't know. I don't know. It's what I've always called it, but I just never had the channel name called that, and since Twitch recently lets you rename stuff... Oh shit, I didn't grab the thing, did I? Yeah. New look, same great taste. That's right, that's right. Oh fuck, I missed it again. Alright, that's right. That's right, it kinda eases you back into it. So like I'm trying to keep an eye on what my score is and watch chat and just pay attention to this general fuckery that's going around, and it's just like, ugh. It's a lot to parse. It's a bunch to parse here. Ooh, see, almost ate it right there too, because I wasn't being cool. Ooh, careful. God, this is just almost too much. This is at the hair edge of what I can fucking perceive at one time here. But I think I'm getting the hang of this. Easy to learn, tough to master. Oh, careful. And a couple there. Oh, that dude's trying to... Oh, fuck! I gotta say, this is probably the trippiest ass game I've ever played, and I actually kind of love it. Actually kind of liking this a lot. So, again, epilepsy warning if you can't... Oh, ouch. Like, why was my score 6 there? Oh, is it an amalgamation of my gems and my level there, I guess? I don't know. So many unanswered questions. Discovering this firsthand. So I guess I've got a score 2, and now a score 3. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-bam. I mean, I love me some bullet hells, but this one is just, wow, really far out there. And it looks like these levels are pretty much the same, I think, from square one. Which is fine, I guess. I wouldn't want to have to deal with fucking random ass levels all the time. Feel kind of like Rocky doing the training montage thing. Except... Except I'm training to see how many fucking rainbows I can shove in my eyeballs at once. Nice, alright. Oh, did I miss the little gem dealio? I think I did. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Whoa, 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 whoa. Nice. Alright, I think we're getting it. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, jeez! Ah, fuck! Sideswiped again. What a little shit. Woo! Alright. That's alright, that's alright. We got plenty of time tonight. We're gonna make this happen. We're gonna get to the end. Whatever the end happens to be. Ah, oh, fuck, I didn't grab the gem. I'm an idiot. I was just kind of flying around shooting shit. Oh my god, so much color. So much. Almost too much. Like, if there's a complaint level against this game that's saying, like, not enough color, add more, I'd be like, son, what the fuck are you talking about? Oh my goodness, please. Bum, 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 bum. If I played Nuclear Throne or Enter the Gungeon, yes, yes, both, quite extensively. I love those games so much. Oh, no, 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 get it, get it, get it. Oh, it disappeared. Whoop. Ah, shit. And that was an idiot right there. All right, good work. Oopsie. And I was an idiot, but all right, it's okay. We can come back. We can come back from that. Yes, I have done both on stream. Actually, several times. Actually, I do want to go back to Enter the Gungeon very soon, considering their massive-ass supply drop update. Fucking rad. So that's definitely going to be a revisit. Sooner rather than later. Oh, ooh, almost. Almost. Have I played since supply drop? Just once for like 2 minutes. Just to see what it was about. And then I'm like, no, I'm saving this for stream. I'm saving it. Saving it. Oh, oh, look out. Oh, I fucked that one up. I went the wrong direction. That's right. God, there's so much going on. Like, even if there's audio cues going on here, I cannot fucking tell what they are. There's just so much. Like, I can sort of hear bullets coming at me and whatever. Ah, shit. I can tell when I die. At least they got that pretty well nailed down. Yeah, I know there's butt tons more guns. I think they added a past for robot and bullet, right? And I don't know if there's any new stages though. There might be. Who knows? Who fucking knows? But yeah, don't spoil it. Don't spoil it. I want to discover that shit. Oh, what did I hit there? Fuck me. Ah, well. What are you gonna do? Quick in, quick out. Like, I can't even tell what the hitbox is for my gun, either. It's like it's just a massive spread of rainbow barf. And you just fire in the general direction and hope that it hits. Oh, like almost there, it didn't. I'm glad that they're calling me a strong fish and a beautiful fish all the time, though. That's doing wonders for my fucking self-esteem. I mean, I'm no fish, but I mean, it's nice of them to say so, regardless. Oh, I see. Okay, so they get like little squares around them when they're about to fire, I think? When they're getting close? I guess? I don't know. Hard to tell. Hard to tell. Requires a bit more experimentation here. Oh my god, look at this. So much. It's so much. Oh, ow! I grazed by that motherfucker. Yeah, so see, read the bottom. Contains lights, patterns, and images that may not be suitable for people with photosensitive epilepsy. So if you have any of that, I guess it's too late now, but epilepsy warning. Be careful. So like the green ones are super slow, the red ones are a bit more aggressive. Oh my goodness. There's stationary ass triangles you gotta watch out for. There's little dudes along the edge that you gotta watch out for. There's the like the little cyan ones that follow predetermined patterns, but are not required to be killed to pass the level. We've actually learned quite a bit in the very short time we've been playing this game. Yeah, I think there is a little square when they fire. A little expando square coming out. And you can shoot down their bullets, which is great. So you can sort of like panic rush into everything. Plus it gets you right back into the action super quick, which I always appreciate. Like no downtime between my sessions here. Okay, I think we're getting a little bit of the hang of this here. Just a little bit. And there's little turret dudes, which are kind of bullshit. But what are you gonna do? And they do give you, I guess they do give you a little bit of preview of the level right before you start. Like they have the little X's, right? Let's take a look. And when you warp in, there's those X's there. Okay, alright. That gives you a little bit of help, I guess. Cool. Watch out for those guys. Oh, watch out for those guys. There we go. Super brilliant. Whoop! Watch out for that bullet. Watch out for that guy. Fucking trying to sneak in through all the explosions. What a bitch. Oh, there's a lot of going on there. Be careful. Holy shit. Oh. All right. It's fine. Your gun kind of spreads out the further it goes, but it's not infinity distance. Oh, where the fuck is it? Oh, there it is. Behind this dude. Oh, bastards. Missed that one. That's right. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Oh, and then this level introduces the little race car things, I guess. The fuck's a race car doing in space? Ain't no roads in space. Well, except Rainbow Road, I guess. Haha! Rainbow Road. Oh! Oh! Damn it! I saw it. I'm just like, uh-oh. Fuck. Damn it. Tied my best, though. 19. Whatever the fuck that means. That must be just level, I guess, because I was picking up gems like no tomorrow, and that didn't do anything for me. Alright, time to speedrun the hell out of this, though. Nice. I want to know what they're saying right at the beginning of the stage. I know they're saying next stage. Next stage. Raw? Is it raw power? Oh, Jesus, look out. That was pretty close. I know there's some other voices going on here, but I'm not sure if that's from the game or just from me. Kinda hard to tell what's real at this point. So nuts. Oh my goodness, I think I should have died there, but whatever, it's fine. Whoa, careful. Nice. Oh, careful. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, come on, man. Sometimes we all need a little positive reinforcement. I love being called a beautiful fish or whatever they're calling me. Strong fish, beautiful fish. That's like the nicest thing I've ever heard in a long ass time. Which is kind of sad, but you know, I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. I ain't gonna turn that shit down. There we go. Alright, we're getting it. Oh, where is it? Oh no. No. Oh, I fucked it up. And it looks like they're like there's compliments when you destroy shit too. And I can't read them because they're just fucking all rainbows. It's so hard to tell. Can, like, people tell me what they're saying so I don't have to try to read them? I really want to know. I see a nice and a lovely, but I can't- I didn't see any of that. Oh my goodness. Well, watch out for that guy. I thought I saw a dank in there too, and that's like the highest fucking compliment. Like super dank. Oh, watch out for those guys. Alright, alright, alright. Where's the thing? Oh, there it is. Alright. I see an amazing, a super, a huge. Where's the last thing here? Oh, there. Ooh, oh yeah, almost got nailed by those guys too. Oh, oh, nice, nice. Fuck's the last one, there it is. Alright, I think this is a new PB. Oh my god, this is so much! Oh man, it's too much going on. Alright, that's 20. We gotta go into a new set of shit? No, it's just the more of the same. You know what, that's okay. When shit's as rad as this, you don't care. You just don't care. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh, there's too much. Oh no. Ah! Son of a bitch. I think that was the wrong spelling of lovely they had just right there. But who am I to say? There was a gorgeous in there as well. Oh, it's right over there. Oh, fuck. Yeah! Slam that shit right down. There's a BAM. I don't know if BAM is a compliment, but that's alright. That sounds pretty good. Alright, I think I'm becoming a one with the system here. This is pretty good. Oh my goodness, please, look out. Oh, this guy is, there's too many. Whoa, look out for that one. All right, we're good. One more? Yeah, we're hitting the zone now. Cool, careful, watch out for that dude. Oh my goodness. Oh, please. Ah! Oh, man. Man, this is like, this is like Thumper before Thumper, you know? I think this came out late, was it late last year or early the, or late the previous year? I don't remember now. Whoa, Jesus, that was close. I'm gonna ruin this fucking glorious run here. Alright, now I'm starting to get some target prioritization going on here, which is great. Just fucking great. Like, I hit the red ones first because they are the most aggressive coming at me. Then I probably go for the turrets, and then the green ones are pretty much last. They're so passive. Oh jeez, a lot of these little dealios. Oh, there's a number in the top center too. Is that my score? Oh my goodness, please. Oh, there's a lot. That's a lot. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that dude's gonna shoot. Oh jeez. There's more of them at the edges now. I think that's what's going on. Where the fuck's the last one? Oh, there he is. All right. Whoa, jeez, that was. Oh, whoa, whoa. Look at those moves. Oh, that dude thought he had me. He was gonna be the one to get the gold scar. Oh, what? Possible 64, I have scored 62. Oh, nice, okay. I don't wanna quit to the menu. I wanna get the last two. How do we do this? Oh, select, okay. Wait, what? Wait, so there's only 64 levels, huh? This might be a one-off. This might be a one-off and a little bit of filler tonight, actually. I didn't expect this to be that short. Oh, we gotta restart. We gotta restart because I missed that very first one. Okay, so if I miss one out of 64, it's an auto-restart at this point, pretty much. Because I want to get them all. I want to get them all. That's right. That's right. We got plenty of time to do this. This is beautiful. This is fucking great. It's like both chill and not chill, which is super confusing. Oh, careful. But I'm cool. I'm cool with chill. I think we were due for a chill game. Alright, shout out if I miss one, please, because chances are I'm gonna miss the fact that I missed one. Considering how much shit is going on here. Oh no, I can just look up a little, pretty much the top right, and see like the counts are mismatched or something. Well, even so, never hurts to have a couple extra eyes on this. Oh, careful. Whoa, that could have ended it right there. Thing I was on my mustard. Whoa, jeez, that guy just came right in. He's just like, I'm gonna get that guy. I'm like, nah, man, not this time. Oh, I see. The top center is my high score, I think. 13 of 13 still. All right, that's what I like to see. Oh, that guy. Oh, jeez. These particles are hard to tell apart. It's like, oh, fuck, is that a bullet? No. Is it a dude? No. We're good. It's fine. I can see this being a pretty fucking hectic speedrun, though. Like, holy shit. I wonder if there's like a hardcore Death Ray Manta speedrunning community for this. You know, it's of my very firm opinion now, one that I just developed right this second, is that more games should tell you what a beautiful, strong fish you are. Because this is very life-affirming and I like it. It's super good. Oh, almost ate it right there because I was not paying attention. Nice. I don't know which one I killed there, but it's fine. Whoa. Did that dude shoot one of the little stationary triangles? I feel like I should have died there. I really do. Whoa! Oh, nice. Oh, good moves. Good moves. Getting a little clenchy. Oh, getting super clenchy. Alright. We're still at 22 of 22. Looking good. Looking good. Looking real good. Get it. Yeah. Alright. That was a little tense. Alright, that's good. Oh, I think there's like level names for each one too at the bottom center. I just haven't been able to look down and read them. I'm sure there's some clever ones in there. I tell you what, if I get all 64, there better be a goddamn fanfare waiting for me. I want to see all the beautiful strong fishes. Whoa, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, how did that not kill me? Oh, it was a little mercy. A little mercy there. Where's the thing? No, I missed it. Oh, shit. Run over. Damn it. I missed that. Hmm. Now how will everybody know how beautiful and strong a fish I am? That's right, let's give it another go. Let's do it. Thankfully, it's actually pretty quick to get back into this. I like that. Where is it? There we go. So, like, it's not incredibly difficult. It's just, you gotta pay attention a little bit. Just a little bit. Not too much. Not too much. I mean, you don't need to be 100% on your mustard, but the more mustard, the better, I guess. Oh, nice. Okay. That was a little panicky. Ooh. I got kind of aggressive there and just kind of ran in. Like, fuck everything. I'm going for it. Ooh, almost did it again. There we go. Oh, jeez, I think I would have died if I had not cleared it there. There we go. Alright, we're getting into it. Coming up on one quarter of the way done here. Whoa, jeez, that guy had somewhere to be. Did you see that? It was nuts. Whoa, careful now. Easy, steady. Whoa. What are they trying to do there? Strong fish. Beautiful fish. Whoop. All right. Kind of waited that one out a little bit just because it'd be a little safe. Man, I can't wait to see what the thing you get is for all 64. Oh, careful, easy. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Got me good. All right, it's okay. It's all right. I think this will be a one and done. We're not carrying this a second day. It's fun and all. It is fun, but at the same time, it's like if there's just the 64 levels and shit, and I've already beaten it once within like 30 minutes, I don't think it's really got the staying power required of a second day here. Whoop, excuse me. I'm guessing the dudes like circling the edge can also kill me, but I'm not gonna test that theory now. I will just hit that and be done with it. what are you gonna do? Win some, lose some. I just gotta be a stronger, more beautiful fish. Getting faster at this first set of levels, though. Whoop. Nope. That's right, I forgot about that doodad somewhere to be. Just hit an accelerator all through that turn. What a shit. I can't imagine what my face cam looks like for this, actually. I mean, I've got a couple light panels going on just to keep the keep the cam in focus and keep everything visible, right? But I cannot imagine just like the colors playing out on my pasty ass white face. It's gotta be a good show, right? Oh, alright, careful of this. Once you get that gem, I mean, there's no rush. Take your time. Just gotta watch and see which level it is that adds the little race car dealios. Whoop. Oh, jeez. Alright, they were doing a little zigzag thing. I'm like, ah, oh, shit! There we go. We're getting it. We're getting it. One quarter through. Whoa! Oh, that dude. That dude, he parked his ass right in front of it. And I'm like, no, man. Come on. I need that gem. I don't know what I need it for, but I just need it. I just know in my heart of hearts that I need that gem. Ah, no! Ah, shit! What a bitch! Jesus. This is a little rough. My goodness. This is made by the future of video games. And I gotta say, if this is... Ah, shit. If this is truly the future of video games... I don't know, it seems like a pretty rad-ass future, if you ask me. Alright. Level 3 is top left. It's the one I typically tend to skip. Alright, so they do give me like a brief preview of the level, at least, so I can kind of get my bearings. Except sometimes the opening banners are covering everything, so it's like, ah, fuck. Whoa, that was pretty close. I feel like that was gonna leave soon. I mean, the 80s... Ow, son of a bitch, really? I think the 80s synth pop really kind of sells it here. I mean, it's not just the rainbows just jumping their assholes straight into your eyes. It's the fucking synth pop that's going on. Or whatever genre of music this is considered. Not super great at identifying that stuff. Oh! Fuck! Jesus, it's not a bullet, it's not an explosion, it's a little fucking teeny tiny ass... Whatever that is. Looks kind of, I don't know if it's a fish. I don't know. We'll get our... I'm gonna miss that one, aren't I? Yeah, fuck me. Good work, idiot. I have to take a closer look at those little cyan ones in like level 6 and beyond. See what the fuck they are so I can insult them properly. Alright, so, okay. They look like little- oh shit. They look like little tiny fish, sort of. Aw, man. Couldn't get a close look. Like little single-tailed thingy-dings, right? Tadpole-ish things. Yeah, they look a little bit like, I don't know, what would you call that? Like one of those ancient fish things that crawled out of the sea and evolved into humans eventually or whatever, right? I Ooh, they trying. They trying, they've had enough of my shit. Okay, we get it. We back into it. That dude didn't park his ass right in front of it that time, so props to that. Oh, right, over the right first. There you go. Strong, fresh, brilliant, fresh. You're beautiful, you're brilliant. Oh man, so good. Feels so good, man. Ba, 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 da, da. Hey, Kenny, how you doing? Oh, oh, look out. Oh no, I missed it. Ah! Restart. I need all them gems, man. Still don't know why, but I need them all. That's okay. That's all right. It's okay. Damn, how did I get 62 that one time? That was garbage. I can do better. I can be- Oh, fuck me. It's like, I don't know, there's some really deep intrinsic motivation to getting all these gems now. It's like they taunted me. They taunted me at the end of that really awesome run, saying, you only got 62 out of 64, you shithead. Or no, they didn't call me a shithead. They said, you're a brilliant, strong fish. So I'm like, yeah, thanks, guys, but I know it. I know what you truly mean. Shit, fuck damn. Ah! this is pretty bad. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. We got plenty of time. It's alright. It's alright. Is it good or bad that my muscle memory is like knows exactly where these gems are in the first like six levels? Only been playing this for what? Almost 50 minutes now? Oh no, 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 no! Oh shit! I missed it. Damn it. Oh man. It's too much. It is too much. Too strong. Whoa! Hey, almost got a little too aggressive on that one. Just a little bit. I'm gonna get Manta to play this game. I don't know, would he be into something like this? Did I get that one? I fucking missed that one. It's like fucked right off as soon as I got to it. I'm like, son of a bitch. Fucking gem? What does a fucking gem have to do, like, at this time of night? Why isn't he just waiting for me? Little shit. Oop, wrong way. It's alright, still nailed it. Whoa, yep, too aggressive. Whoa, that was a little close. Oh, that guy was parked right there. He knew I was going for that gem. Little bastard. Bump. Yeah, Beat Hazard. I was trying to think of the other one that it reminded me of. Yeah, you're right. That one is a little bit more predictable, though. I mean, you knew it was going to the music, right? So you're like, yeah, okay. There's some wicked-ass bullshit gonna be coming my way soon. This is just like, holy shit. Prepare your eye sockets for everything. Damn it, I've got an itch. Doesn't bode well for this game. Oh man. Oh, why did I not die there? Oh, they got some collision stuff to work out here. Holy shit. That scared me. Scared me just a little teeny tiny bit. Boom. I think I heard something say max power there. But I'm not quite sure. I'm not quite sure I trust what I see and or hear anymore. Oh my god. So much. It's just so much. Oh, it's the cars! Oh, shit! Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. I just gotta look away for a second. Oh, it's so many colors. Woo! Alright, it's okay. It's alright. Speedrun strats from here on out. Alright, I already fucked it up. First level splits. Total red from here on out. Hope people don't mind, I'm ad-libbing some of the song. Oh! What did I hit there? Ah, fucking hell. I was doing so well. Doing so well. Where this says developer took advice from Whiskey. wouldn't doubt it. Oh yeah, right there. Whiskey. Yeah. Okay. You know, that's fair. That's fair. That's fair. That's fair. Omega Weapon, please. Have you not accepted that you're a strong, beautiful fish yet? Why you gotta bring the man down? Ba 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 da ba. Oh, wait a minute. It's like, nope, this isn't the level where it's up in the upper left. What are you doing, man? Ba 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 ba. Oh shit, where is it? No, I'm gonna miss it! Ah, fuck me! Damn it. I think it's always within visual range right at the start. I should be looking for it. So level 3 is gonna be top left, right? This is where I forget. This is bottom middle. All right. Bottom left. Whoa, she's too busy beatboxing. Gotta pay attention. Oh no! Oh, fuck me. That's right, that voice does sound like that, doesn't it? I was trying to place it. I'm like, wait a minute. I've heard this before. What is it? Yeah, totally right though. I don't know what it is with me and just games with eminently singable soundtracks. I love that. I love it. It's great. Fuck! Oh wait, oh I survived. Oh shit, I thought I died. Oh, where is it? Did I get it? I got it. Okay, Jesus. Little heart attack there, cripes. Why does it gotta do that to me? I super thought I died there. Do an acapella during your Shovel Knight runs? Nice. Nice. I'm glad to see that it's spreading. That makes me super happy. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Oh, go, 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 go. There we go. Oh, oh. Oh, careful. Careful. I wonder if I died and then on the next frame or something, I killed the last dude. So it's like, yeah, you know what? We'll give it to him. He's such a strong, beautiful fish. We'll just give it to him. Oh, dear. Please. Bam. Whoa. Oh yeah, he's camping out there. Oh shit. Whoa. Whoa. Alright, so we're 16 to 16, a quarter of the way through here. No probs. No probs. Oh, we got the little race car thing is down, so we gotta be super careful. Yep. Oh, almost did it. Almost did it right there. Just went right in. No fear. No fear. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is so dangerous. So dangerous. Oh my goodness, please. Please. Where the fuck is it? Oh, jeez. I didn't even see the dude right next to me. Just like, ah, fuck it. Fire at something across the level. It's alright. Oh my god, this is the nuts one, I think, that I almost lost my shit on last time. Oh, yep, yeah, yep. Yeah, that's why. It's just everything's going crazy. Nice. Whoa, that car. Oh, that car! Ah, no! No, 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 no! Oh, come on, man! Why has it gotta be that way? Why does it have to be that way? That's so dumb. It's alright, we can correct our mistakes. No fate. No fate, but what we make for ourselves. Future is not set in stone, blah, 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 blah. Good movie. Would be the strongest, most beautiful fish. I think he'd beat Infinity Drive before this. All right. You want a wager? You want a wager? Start playing Infinity Drive, and I'll keep playing this, and we'll see who finishes first. Oh no, I missed it. I'm an idiot. I was just shooting shit. I didn't go for the gem. Did not go for the gem. Although you might be right then, if I keep doing this stupid bullshit. I keep not paying attention. Ah, come on, you're no fun. Just a friendly little wager. There's nothing at stake. I mean, just the fate of being a strong, beautiful fish, but, you know, nothing big. Nothing significant. Oh, that guy almost got me again. He was, like, getting all up in my grill. I'm like, nah, man. This strong, beautiful fish ain't got time for people being in his grill. Unless you a tasty burger. Then you can spend all the time you want in my grill. Bono. Whoa. Oh god, The color filters are kind of nuts, actually. Oh, wow, did I get that? I think I got that. I think I got it, yeah. 8 of 8, yeah, we're good. It's fine. I don't know. In my opinion, I don't like any of the color filters that you can turn on. It's just like, it's not great. It's not super great. Oh no! Ah! Little shit. Motherfucker blindsided me. I don't like that. Makes me call into question the fact that I'm a strong, beautiful fish. It's alright. We'll get it. It's fine. Oh, jeez, that guy, though. He was trying. Super trying. A for effort. F for execution. Or E for execution, I guess, would be more appropriate. No! What was that? Oh, was that a triangle thing? That's dumb. That's really dumb. I'm gonna have to take a break soon. This is really starting to mess with me. Just a little bit. Oh my goodness. Oh no! Oh, that was my fault. That was me trying to be too strong a fish. Oh god, I think what gets me the most is the flash when you pick up the gem. It's just like, oh my goodness. Ah, my corneas. Ah, Jesus. Alright, here we go. Like, this is harder on my eyes than 8 hours of cactus. If you can believe that. Ouch. Alright. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Like, I'd be really curious how this would look in grayscale, to be honest with you. Oh my goodness, please. I bet it would be pretty. I bet it would still be pretty. Oh, what did I get it by there? That's garbage. Like, I bet it'd still be super pretty. And just toned down on, like, the rainbows just shooting straight into my eyeballs. Oh no, oh yeah, that was dumb. Alright, well, we'll definitely cut this after tonight. Ah, shit! Fuck me. Because this is too much. Like, 1-2 hour sitting of this is probably about as much as I can handle. And then that's enough. And then that is totally enough. Good game. Fantastic game, but wow. Rip my eyeballs. Oh, nice, threading that fucking needle. Oh! Whoa, I got that one again. Oh, jeez. It's a little scary sometimes. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Go to the right, idiot. Go to the right. There you go. There we go. Now you're getting it. See, all the skills you need for Quake are right in this game, too. Circle strafe, rocket jump, curse your opponents. You know, it's all there. Oh, Jesus, fuck. It's all there. It never changes. Games never change. Oh, no, straight up. All right. Oh, no. Oh, they getting aggressive. They getting pretty aggressive here. Where is it? All right, straight to the right. Oh, watch out for the little cyan ones. They'll get you. Get you just pretty good. Oh, no! Oh, I thought I got him! Oh, fuck! Alright, I need to take like a minute or two break here. This is really driving me crazy a little bit. Okay, now that I've changed out my eyeballs with a new pair, here we go. Strongest, most beautiful fish incoming. Like, what do you wager a full run of this takes? About, like, maybe 20 minutes? 15, not even? 15 minutes, perhaps? You can get a lot of good runs in over the span of 2 hours. Might go back and count all these just to check, just for my own crippling data fetish. Ah, god damn it. You know what, on second thought, no, I'm not gonna go back and check. That would take way too fucking long. I'm curious if there's different game modes for this. Ah, son of a bitch! Wow. Got me good. Fucking blindsided. Which actually isn't too hard to do. It really isn't hard to do now. Especially considering everything just exploding. What's annoying me the most about this is that, oh shit, no, I'm gonna miss it, son of a bitch. Yeah, what annoys me the most about this is that I fail like right as the music starts picking up, so it's like, oh god damn it, I wanted to sing to that. I wanted to sing to that so badly. That's right, I just gotta be a stronger, more beautiful fish. And everything is gonna work out. World peace. World hunger solved. Everybody's getting along. So many problems could be solved, you know? Ooh, careful. Although, considering the very positive— oh, son of a bitch! Fucking stationary-ass triangles? They're jumping out at me like that. Anyways. Considering the overall positive— what was that? Come on! Interrupted me twice there, you fuckers. Alright. For the third time. Considering the overall positive message of this game, I'm surprised I'm just shooting randomly at shit. Alright, that guy's got me like 3 times. Oh no. I'm getting a little annoyed. Getting a little annoyed by that. Alright, there we go. We're good, we're good. The curse has been broken. Whoa. Careful. Bum 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 b Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Why did I get hit by there? Ah! Shit. Come on, man. Come on. Where's my fucking 62 gems thing now? Like, can I just skip past this first set of eights? That'd be really super good. Where is it? Oh, shit. Oh, I got it. Just barely. All right. I just want to skip past the first set, because I know I can do it. It's like there's no reason to keep retrying these. I know where everything is. I got the pro strats. There's just some random ass bullshit in my way each time. Where is it? Left. There we go. Alright. That time I almost hit one of those stationary things again, because I just went fucking sky into the left. Or to the right, the other left. And hope for the best. Just kind of like that, too. Oh, no. Oh, that's a little close. Some Matrix ass moves right there. Oh, a little clenchy. Just a little clenchy. Where is it? Oh, it's over to the left. All right. Okay. Oh. Bam. All right. We're getting it. We're getting it. It's fine. We're getting it. Sounds like max power, but I don't know, I could be wrong. Yeah, alright, 16 down, 48 to go. Wait till they start. Oh yeah, alright, so they start introducing the little orange race cars at number 17 here. Oh no! Fuck! Come on! Oh, I thought I'd go in and get it. Oh, but they got me. They got me. That cannot stand. That cannot be allowed to stand. This strong, beautiful fish will not allow that to stand. It also sounds like they're saying Ron Howard in the beginning, too. I don't think that's the case, but whatever. We're just gonna go with it. Doesn't it? Ron Howard. I'm gonna continue to think that, just because it's more fun. I can't stop hearing that now. Ron Howard. What have I done? What have I done? He tried to do it. He really super tried. Where is it? There we go. All right, it's fine. It's fine. There you go. All right. All right. Oh no, the triangle. God, why are the stationary things my worst fucking enemy here? That's so dumb. So dumb.
Wrong hour.
Ugh. It's alright. It's okay, though. It's alright. Alright, well, considering this is a short week, I'm not gonna start a new game on Wednesday. So it'll be a filler night. What does everybody want to see for filler night? Anything in particular? Not a new game. Not a new game. Let's be clear about that. It's filler for a reason. But what would everybody like to see? Revisit something for a night. We're getting there. Oh, how did that dude not die? Oh no! Ah, little crazy cyan bluefish. You got me. Got me good. Ah. Ah, I tell ya. Alright, it's getting easier to pick out, like, what's actually gonna harm me and what's just fucking particles flying everywhere. Oh shit, no, no, oh, I did that to myself. I'm an idiot. I just went and shot some shit up instead of going for the little gem thing, which I'm trying to do. Ah. Man, MLG Pro right there, just standing there waiting for me to just bash right into him. He's got the strats. He's got the strats that can stop this strong, beautiful fish. Ron Howard. Alright, time for that guy. Shit! Ugh, crappity. Fucking crappity here. Oh, wait a minute. I did it again. I just went fucking towards the largest group of enemies and started railing them. Gem first, man. Gem first. That's how it's gotta be. Dangerous strats. Oh, how did that dude not die? Oh, careful, please. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Alright, I shouldn't be looking towards my shots too much. I need to watch. Oh, where is it? I'm an idiot. No! Ah! Which level is that? 12. Fuck me. Ah. Like 10 levels in, I start forgetting what I'm doing. And it all goes south. It's just like, no, man. You gotta remember what you're doing here. Cannot forget. Oh, jeez, almost. All right, this time we got it. This is to earn, right here. All Oh! Fuck that triangle. Like, with all the spread shots that are going on around here, you'd think it'd be easiest to hit something that's just standing there. Living proof that it certainly is not. Hey man, I'm a very strong, beautiful fish. Don't you ever say otherwise. Come on. Really need your support right now. Besides, I know I'm a strong, beautiful fish. These fucking level screens are telling me so. On the regs here. Oh my goodness, please. It's a little clenchy right there, too. Alright, there we go. Alright. I think, was it 12 where I fuck up the gem? I forget what I'm doing and then I just go? It's either 12 or 13, I think, is when it was. Yeah, see, this one's in. Oh! How is he not dead? Aw, fuck off with that! You serious? I plugged so many rainbow bullets up his asshole, and he didn't die. What a little shit. So many! Like, I wasn't even counting, but I feel like it was a lot. Gosh dang it, see, I was ready for where the gem was that time, and I just fucked it up. I just fucked it. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay now. Everything's fine. See, everything's going great. We're 8 for 8. 1/8 of the way there. Everything's fine. No probs. No probs. Let's show you who's not a strong, beautiful fish. Ah! Alright, level 12 is coming up. Don't let me fuck this up again. Alright? Ah! Shit! Best Star Wars 5 seconds. New Hope. New Hope, unquestionably. What would you say if I had said Phantom Menace, though? Just curious. That's not my answer, but just curious, like how many Star Wars nerds I would just enrage by saying Phantom Menace. Ba 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 ba. Yep, Empire's a solid choice. Shit! I forgot what I was doing, and I lost the gem. God damn it. Oh man. Oh man. Can't believe I fucked that up. He's getting too much into the strong, beautiful fish part here. I forgot my true purpose. To get these gems. You'd leave for a long time. All right, you know what? That's fair. That is fair. I would not blame you in the slightest. Ah! Ah! Slice and dice. Ron Howard. I swear they're saying Ron Howard. I don't care if somebody's gonna tell me otherwise. I don't care if the dev himself came on here and said, no man, it's raw power or something. I'm like, no, it's Ron Howard, fuck you. Oh man. There is a lot going on, man. Oh, where is it? Oh, it's to the left. Please, please, please. Okay, good. Alright. I'm just like, fuck, which level is this? Where was it? Oh jeez, almost hit that triangle, man. Strongest thing. Nice, there we go. Ron Howard. Oh jeez, almost hit me like straight away. Woo. Like, I shouldn't be afraid of the dudes that shoot at me though, because all my bullets kill them. So it's like, why would I be afraid? Ah! Fuck! Did that just say pretty colors? It's very true. It's alright, it's okay. It's okay, it's alright. Everything's fine. We'll be a strong, beautiful fish someday. Aha! Tried to get me, but I'm like, nah man, not this time. Whoa, just getting a little clenchy there. Okay. I know I'm like a half measure off, but I don't fucking care. It's fine. Oh, careful. Oh, these cyan motherfuckers are just coming right around that corner. I don't like it. Alright, that's the dude that usually blindsides me, is the dude down the bottom there. But I got him this time. Alright. Where is it? Oh, left, please. Oh, shit! Come on, man! Like, give me a tenth of a second. What a fucker. That was number 12, wasn't it? Ah! Why you gotta do this to me? Why does it have to be that way? So dumb. Wahe. I don't know, man. I haven't seen this Wahe that you're talking about. Oh, wait. I think I saw a different Wahe. Maybe. You might be right. I'm seeing a lot of woos and some haze and whatever. Oh, it's getting a little tight up in there. This could very well just be a fever dream. I have no idea what's real anymore, so you raise a strong point. Shit. Come on. We're better than this. I would at least like a 32. A strong 32. I will accept being a half strong, half beautiful fish. That is something that is on the table at this point. Ooh. Ron Howard. Oh jeez, threading the fucking needle on that one, my goodness. What are you doing? Do my bullets pierce too? I feel like they do. Oh wait, on the left, you idiot. Come on. There you go. Whoa! Ooh, nice. All right, we're doing it. Doing it. Oh, it's getting right up in there. Woo! Bum 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 bada 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 bada. Bum 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 bada. This is number 12. No, shit, 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 shit. No, don't go away. Fuck! Fuck! Oh shit, I thought that was level 12 and it wasn't. It was 11. I think 11 is on the right, 12 is on the left. Sugar. Oh, I think I saw a wahey there. That might have been a wahey. Doing a full week of this. Absolutely not. I was thinking maybe 2 days at best, but even that seems like a stretch. This is a short week anyways. Friday is going to be insert credits. Our Vigigame podcast. So you know. Wednesday will be a filler night. I'm not sure what yet. Place your votes now, I guess, for filler nights. Oh geez, be careful though. Now, tonight'll be a one-and-done type situation, methinks. Oh! 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 Because my heart and my eyeballs cannot take much more. Oh my goodness. Oh, no, no, go get it! Go get it, you idiot! Oh my goodness. Please. Oh, this is 12. I just totally fucking spaced on a level that was. Alright. Love insert credits. Well, thank you. That's very flattering. Appreciate that. Did we get? Yeah, I got the gem. All right. Okay. Gets gem. Immediately forgets he gets gem. Oh my goodness. Streaming the podcast again. Yes, I think from here on out, we will be streaming on this channel as well. Just as another avenue of getting it out there. So I hope everybody doesn't mind. Where the fuck is the gem? It's over here. Go get it. All right, we're fine. It's fine.
Strong, beautiful fish.
All right, yep. I was gonna go right in for it again, but I remembered those damn race cars. Got me last time. Fuckers ain't doing it again. Yeah, what you got there?
Ba-da-ba-da-bow.
Okay, didn't see what the last thing I got there was, but that's fine. It's fine. Do-do-do. Whoa, oh, careful. Easy, steady.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Where is it? Oh, it's down. Oh, oh, oh. Please be careful.
Ba-da-ba-da-bow.
Oh, this is the bad heart attack one. I don't like it. Oh, this is too many. This is too many little glowy orange cars. Okay, all right, it's better. Oh, jeez, please. Please with that. Oh, did we hit the loop point of the song there? Finally, fuck.
Ron Howard.
Oh, that was some good work. That was some good work.
Ron Howard.
Oh, jeez. Almost got me.
Ba-da-ba-da-da.
Oh, jeez, those blue ones. They are trying super hard. Give me a heart attack, and they're almost succeeding too.
Ba-da, ba-da, da.
Whoa! Fucking strafe around that garbage. Oh goodness, these fucking... these bullets, they're doing their job. They are doing their job.
Max power.
Ron Howard.
Nope. Get it and get out, man. Get it and fucking get out. Oh, jeez. No. Oh. Fucking. Oh. Oh. Oh, so tense. Do-do-do-do-do.
Whoa,
careful. What time do you guys spend preparing for the podcast? Well, it depends. I spend maybe about, I would say an hour for each show, like over the course of the month between each. Yeah, 64. I wasn't even paying attention. Fucking 64, yeah. Alright, so it wasn't 64 levels, it was 32 levels plus 32 gems. Mmm. Oh, that's a big, strong, beautiful fish, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Oh. So yeah, I spend about an hour for the month in between each one. Oh my goodness. I think we're done. Oh, I think we're done with this. Holy shit, that... oh. That was a gosh dang... that was a gosh dang pain in the eyeballs, let me tell you what. Give me just a quick second, I'm gonna swap over to something else here. Oh shit, I didn't realize Kip for the Necrodancer was 6 gigs, so this is gonna take a little bit to download. So in the meantime, let's shoot some shit here. Let's shoot some shit. Okay, so back to podcast prep. I take about an hour, maybe a little bit more, maybe a little bit less. Entails just finding some news, picking out some tunes, and designing a quick game, essentially. That's my style of it. The other hosts go about it a little bit differently. They tend to be a little bit more last minute than I am. But whatever, it still works out, so it really doesn't matter. Fuck. Wow. All right, we're about 10% done. we're just gonna wait a little bit. Let's think back on our past here. Have ourselves a little bit of relaxation time. How's everybody doing tonight? I feel like I never ask. Did I already 100% plague? No, I'm missing, I think, 10 coins? I think it's down to 10 by now. And there's a couple levels where I swear I've gone over them twice. And I haven't found, like, the last one that I need. So I'm like, you know what? Fuck this. I'm sure there's something, like, really super rad for getting all however many it is coins. But, you know, I just cannot be arsed to do that right now. God dang it, we're only at 20%. Why did I pick such a large game to download? Why did you let me do this? I guess we're gonna wait for it. I mean, I'm not gonna try to download a different one. I'm just gonna go with it. I mean, Crypt of the Necrodancer is one I've been meaning to, like, stream in full anyways, so we'll just call it this and be okay with it. Faster, goddammit. Faster. It is actually going pretty fast right now. I should not chastise my connection right now. And I'm glad that there's so many people just watching my blank intermission screen. That's really actually super rad. Oh, boy. When was the last time I had a good biscuit? Oh, boy. Not too long ago, actually. I'd say about 3 weeks is when I finished up the last of the Girl Scout cookies I bought. They were damn fine. They were damn fine. You know, over the years, they've put so many fewer cookies into each box. Makes me feel a little bit shafted. If it wasn't going towards a good cause, I'd be like, what the hell? Give me my gosh dang cookies that I paid for. Oh, man. Do some shadow puppetry. Yeah, okay. I'm doing it. Do you see it? I'm doing it. I suppose I could turn on my cam so you could actually see it, but meh. Ah, 40%. We're getting there. We're getting there. Bum. Bum, 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 bum. I don't have any tunes downloaded onto this machine, do I? I could play some of that. Let's check it. I don't think I do. Well, no, that's not true. I could, if I could fucking find it. Yeah, there we go. Oh, fuck you, Windows Media Player. No, don't open in Windows Media Player, for God's sake, no. No, I just want to browse. Oh, fuck. I hate Windows so much. Affected by the snow. Yeah, we got about 3 inches this morning. So I went out and shoveled before work. That was really fun. Made me super ass cranky. Probably got another 2 inches throughout the day. So I shoveled when I got home from work, which made me even more cranky. And I think it's still snowing right now. So I probably have another 2 inches that I should probably shovel after the show tonight, which will make me really cranky. It didn't stick the end, damn it. Oh, I wish that was the case for us. The roads actually weren't too bad. I'm really not worried about the snow on the roads. It's mostly the other idiots that are driving on the roads that worry me a little bit. Actually, I think there was, I had some tunes going on just on my headphones while I was shoveling. I think Shovel Knight did come up like once or twice. So that was rad. And that was a good story. It's a real good story. 60%. God damn it. Watched pot never boils. A watched download never completes. Should we try to get some tunes going? God, all right. Fine. Windows Media Player, fine. You win. Custom settings. Do not do any bullshit to me, please. Do not store history. Do not contact Microsoft. Do not make Windows Media Player the default. Can I please just browse my music? Thank you. All right, contact the remote media library, please. Get me some tunes. Get me my tunes. It is taking a long time to get my tunes. Wow, it is taking a long time to get my tunes. Why can't I open this with VLC and just be done with it? Wait. There's got to be another way to do this. There is. I've done this before. Why the fuck isn't it working? No, not that one. Like, how? Uh. 75%. All right, we're almost there. My flailing about is working. I think it's making the download go faster. Oh, wait, I could just... Oh, man, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. Let's just open it this way. OST... Shovel Knight is a PC game, right? I do have the Shovel Knight OST, right? Oh no! Where is it? I don't have it? How do I not have this? Well, that's going on the to-buy list. I guess in the meantime, let's see. What was the name of the Shovel Knight remix album? It was something, something, something... Fuck, what was it called? What was it called? No, goddammit, what was it called? I'm scanning down my list here and it's not popping out at me. Wasn't it like Strike the Earth, right? No, shit, what was it? Oh, I know I'm in the right place for this, but I can't find it. Oh, man, I'm so screwing this up. Alright, fuck it. Let's just do some, Do I not have VLC installed on here? What the fuck is wrong with me? There. All right. Oh, 75% and it stalled. What the fuck? Why did you stall? Download, you bitch. All right. Pause and resume. That usually does it. Oh, this is distressing me. All right, now it's going super slow, though. What the fuck? Come on, go back to your 10 megabyte per second, you little shit. All right, it's getting there. It's getting there. It's ramping up again. Okay. Here we go. Hopefully this isn't too loud. Oh, that's fucking loud. All right. Get some traveling tunes here. This is what you got to look... Well, this isn't what you have to look forward to, but it's a remix album for a crypt here. There we go. I think Steam unstuck itself finally. Oh, Steam, come on, man. Like, when I need you most. When I need you most, you have to be there for me. Steam, come on, man. Let's not be doing this shit right now. At this rate, I'll get like one or two good runs in, and that'll be it for tonight. What the fuck? It revs up for like a minute and then it's just fucking fails again. Come on, man. All right, we're gonna need some backups. What's a good quick game I can play? I need some backups here. Wow, nice. Minesweeper. I don't think I even have Minesweeper, actually. No, not the fancy fucking Windows 10 Minesweeper bullshit. Like, they murdered a classic. I don't understand why they did that. You know what? Fuck this. It's not being very fair with the downloadings right now, so let's just do this. I'm gonna kill the tunes here. Sorry, it's really good tunes. But fuck it. I'm gonna do good old standby. Good old fucking standby. Oh my god, that's so loud. I hate Windows so much right now and forever. Okay, that's better. I hate that that kills the audio for it too. There. Game. Studio mode off. Game, please. Get my lighting set. All right, fuck it. Doing it live. Doing it daily. My controls are alright. That's gonna miss him. Alright, that's some good work right there. Oh, nice! Oh, that's really good. I mean, it's no all Androids run, but it's good in a pinch. It's good in a pinch. Ah, crappy. That's gonna miss, isn't it? Yep. Alright, well, he's dead. I don't know why Steam's being a little bitch and not downloading Crypt for me, but this is what you get instead. I mean, I could have restarted my machine quicker and gone to Linux and had Crypt ready to go, like, immediately, but... No, I decided to wait. I decided to fucking download something and see what happens, but... Oh, please, zappy zaps. Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Show must go on. Whatever. God damn it, no, that's not the one I wanted to hit. There we go. That's a good surge right there. Two Titans, fuck yeah. That was a long ass layer 4 though, shit. Ah! Bastard just moved right around the way. Whoa, almost got me. Almost zapped me. Almost got a little burning sensation around the posterior, if you know what I mean. Ah, shit. Oh, that was stupid. Either focused fire or swapped my targets. Not both, though. Wow, nice. A little accidental triple. Embryo, huh? All right, you want some of this? Let's go, bitch. A little overkill. Oh my goodness, please. Ah. All right, mind cans, please stop that. Wow, this is a shit-tastic layer 9. Oh my god. So many mines, fuck off, please. Oh, are we fighting another? Wow, two boss special tonight, okay. All right, we'll deal with that. Nice. I should have waited for some power-ups. Oh well. All right. See if we can get this. See if we can get this. Come on, wait for it. Ah, no, I missed the surge. Ah, well. Wasn't bad except for that very first fucking knockdown there. What did I earn? I earned number one on that? Really? With Holly? Wow, that's embarrassing for everybody else. Oh, boy. Ah, what are you gonna do? Okay, it looks like we're, getting close. Yeah, we're about at wrap-up time. So that worked out okay, except for Crypt not fucking downloading like I wanted it to. Bullshit. Fix that up. Okay, so considering Death Ray Manta was a one-and-done, which is not what I expected, but, you know, gotta roll with it sometimes. Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. God, we're in daylight time now, huh? Will be a filler. Filler session. I have no idea what I'm going to be playing for filler. If you got recommendations, please, by all means. Not something that's on my future list, though. That I need... All those I pretty much need to wait until I can start them in earnest, like, for next week. And then Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT, will be video game podcast. Insert credits. This is our round 43. Fucking great. So if you are of mind to hearing a bunch of dudes talk about video games... please tune in. We'll be broadcasting on the channel here, as well as a separate MP3 stream if you're into that. Whatever, doesn't matter. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.